the Steel City 6-inch stationary jointer basic setup. Firstly, remove the jointer stand side panels, followed by the stand's legs. The push blocks, the nuts and bolts, the infeed table hand wheel and fence locking knob, the wrenches and leveling pads, the fence assembly, and the jointer stand leg supports, and last but not least, the dust port. You'll need all of these components apart from the push blocks to complete the assembly. For the jointer stand assembly, you'll need the carriage bolts and the flange hex nuts. Align the leg with the side panel, making sure the boss slots into the hole. Ditto for the other side. Insert the bolts and tighten them up. Once you've got both sides assembled, it's time to bring them together. Attach the left and right hand upper supports as follows, making sure the boss slots into the hole in the process. Next, bolt on the lower supports. Once the bolts are tight, attach the leveling pads. Fit and tap home. Place the jointer on the stand. Firstly, align diagonally opposing bolts to ensure an easy fit. Secure the nuts underneath. Place the fence assembly onto the fence bracket, making sure that the fence sliding bracket is aligned with the keyway of the fence bracket. Attach the fence locking knob. Place the hand wheel onto the shaft and secure in position by tightening the set screw. Attach the dust port, but only if you plan to use a dust collector. And that completes the 6-inch stationary jointer setup.